I never listen to your cries of pain.